Welcome back to Glossika. I'm Michael. This is the update for March 12, 2021. This past week has been a difficult week for everybody in the language learning industry. A good friend of ours has passed away suddenly at quite a young age, not quite yet 40 years old. Monweal McCormick was well known as a YouTuber, also as a language learner, who learned many languages. And could speak them on the streets, and he would do this level up with people. Level up is kind of for himself, so that every time he met somebody outside, he would try to speak their language, and he would feel a level up experience walking away from that exchange. Due to some complications, he passed away suddenly, and it's really hit us hard. Starting to see some people put out videos to memorialize him. And so I think it's important that we recognize people like this and their talent. And in fact, when the news broke, I had already made my video for last week. And I think that the video was uploaded after the news broke, so it may seem a little bit inappropriate at the time. And I had just finished an interview with Ollie Richards. And so the interview was very upbeat and fun to do because we hadn't heard the news yet. And so we're probably going to release those videos later. Earlier this week, I had been preparing for a speech. I went to Furan Dashi. It's a university here in Taiwan. And I gave a speech. It's more like a talk, not really a speech.
好，第一个，我想跟大家分享我们一个好朋友，他的匿名叫做老鼠，然后他在YouTube已经有几百。 好像几亿个人在看他的影片，但是他上礼拜五突然就过世了，然后他比较特别的地方就是他可以在任何一个场所在外面遇到你是哪里人，他可以讲你的语言，比如说他遇到一个非洲来的会讲Twi，他就开始跟他聊Twi。 如果你是索马利亚来的，讲索马利亚文，他就突然就跟你讲索马利亚话。你是台湾人，他就跟你讲闽南语；你是广东人，他就跟你讲广东话。韩文、斯里兰卡的语言、阿拉伯的语言、东欧的语言、北欧的语言、西欧的语言，总共有大概有50到100种语言，他就是马上就可以拿出来开始讲。
But it was a 3-hour talk on artificial intelligence and machine learning data sets, state of the art, talking with the professors, also with a large group of students. And so we have some video clips also from that event that we can obviously prepare and share for you, for the audience. Let you guys know about some of the things that we've been working on as well at the company. And okay, so that's all I have for this week's update. I hope that everybody can... You know, this is quite a shock to all of us. Hope all of you feel better. And also give the family a little bit of room and some time to deal with all of the things that they need to deal with right now. Okay. Thank you very much for watching and look forward to seeing you next time.